With the aging of Mr. Ridley and the passing of Mr. Dale, a deed was filed at 11:15 on April the 7th, 1950, deeding the Rattle and Snap to Mr. and Mrs. Charles W. Jewell, the daughter and son-in-law of Mr. Ridley. The partnership of Ridley and Dale in Rattle and Snap was dissolved when Mrs. Dale received $50,000 cash in hand from Charles and Sarah Jewell for my house and 389 acres of land. 3 years later, my house, along with 113 acres, was sold to Mr. and Mrs. Oliver Babcock for $48,000 and some odd dollars. My once elegant mansion was now in its most undesirable condition ever. Apparently, Mrs. Jane Hoover Babcock realized that too much attention had been paid to the land, and my house had gone unloved for more than 80 years. She obtained the services of Spence Parsons, a reputable carpenter known for his patience and cautious, meticulous eye for detail. Undoubtedly, her one ambition in the years that followed was to set things right in my big house. For the first time, modern heating, lighting, and plumbing was installed. Once again, my big house was shining. Her love for Tennessee walking horses, grand parties, and poolside chats became not only well known throughout the state, but the entire region. I consider her truly the savior of my Rattle and Snap mansion. Her charm restored what the men had let slip away. I recall her first day as she stood right there in the entrance hall.